Do I really, really need that? Yes, you need that. Why? Moving, 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 skip the ends, the final, moving, 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 all the way through the ends, and you're twirling it out with just your fingers, not your wrist, and look at all that.
Wow.
That's and look how at you that got shine. This curl, guys, yeah. Not curling irons. Thank you.
And remember, we got all four items in the first ever blowout kit that you've been asking for.
Add mousse to her dry finish style here. Yes, I did, because she can do it if she worked all day and is going out at night. She could do it on day two. It's not dry. It's not crispy. Again, you guys, hyaluronic acids of sugar, of the malic acid, citric acid, and lactic acid.
Cute.
The lemon peel and the sugar cane. And look at the shine in her hair.
Wow.
Hello, Alicia.
Wow. Love it. Here's our Alicia.
Kind of volumizing for Alicia. How about 613?